evening, I am Aparna. Today we will be discussing about servlet. So before discussing about servlet, we need to understand the architecture. So there are two types of architecture, basically two types of architecture, that is two tier and three tier. So inside two tier architecture, we have one browser, or we can say presentation layer.
Dynamic, you can
most of the websites use the dynamic approach nowadays, and the static one is already available on the servers. So basically web servers are available as in the market, web servers are available, and they are Tomcat, Glassfish,